Hello there, ladies and gentlemen, thrill seekers of all ages. My name is Coaster Chal, and welcome to Coaster Chal, the YouTube channel. Hello there, ladies and gentlemen, thrill seekers of all ages. Coaster Chal here, Doncaster born, but built for theme parks, and welcome to a Theme Park Newsroom update, where today we're going to be talking about the first details of Thorpe Park's brand new roller coaster. Now, there will be another video either tomorrow night or the day after, and this is all going to be for the Thorpe Park coaster. Now, we do believe that the images from the Consultation publicly in person today will be released on the new website tomorrow on the 10th of December. Now, obviously, we're going to go through the first details, first of all, about this coaster. Now, before we get started, guys, make sure you do like the video if you loved it, comment down below your thoughts and opinions, subscribe if you are new around here, click the notification bell so you never miss YouTube video, check the description down below for social media links and the Google Forms link where you behind the camera can submit your own video ideas. And for now, guys, let's get started and talk about the first details of Thorpe Park's brand new roller coaster project. So this comes from a few tweets from Attraction Source, of course previously known as South Parks, which is linked to Towers Times. Now, Thorpe Park have revealed that in-person consultation, they plan to build a 236-foot tall coaster for the 2023-4 season. Now, this beats the Big Ones record, so we are going to see the UK's new tallest coaster in the UK. From the plans shown, the ride manufacturer is not recognisable. The large layout, featuring inversions, covers both sides of the lake in Old Town, however does not follow the route of Logger's Leap. Thorpe Park are currently working with Litchfield, the planning consultants, on noise and environmental assessments and are keen to good neighbours to local residents. Once the application will be submitted in the spring, construction is anticipated to start late 2022. The layout and visuals shown today in the person consultation are to provide an indication of the type and location of attraction proposed. They're still in discussions with various manufacturers and the images will be available tomorrow in the online consultation. Of course, we'll bring that to you in a separate video the day after. So it's around about that height. A proposed layout didn't give anything away in terms of the manufacturer. Someone also did, now this is sort of a brief rundown from the forums as well. Someone did say there's a team performing noise surveys on a similar ride in Turkey. The current design suggests a station roughly where the old train station is, of course the Canada's Creek Railway. It's compact around the Logger's Lake, a splash zone overlooking the lake. Very interesting there. Possible inversions, but maybe not. Hard to say, but of course Attraction Source did say inversions. If inversions, then maybe the world's tallest inversion is possible. The general vibe was that people are frustrated with current noise levels and how the park is operating, but don't seem particularly opposed to the new development. So it is taller than the Big One. It will break the record for being the UK's tallest coaster. Big One's really only 213 feet, but apparently Blackpool Pleasure Beach's marketing height makes it 235 feet. But if we actually have a look at the roller coaster database, I mean, this sort of tells you how long the record's been there. 213 feet is the exact height, the technical height of the Big One. That was built back in 1994. That was a big year for roller coasters in the UK, with Nemesis at Alton Towers, the Europe's only inverted coaster at the time. The world's, I think it was like the UK's first and currently only stand-up coaster, Shockwave, that opened in that year as well. So three big coasters at three big parks in 1994, and now that record's going to get broken at Thorpe Park in the next couple of years. Now, obviously, this is going to be a very exciting project, and I'm going to talk through several manufacturers before those images get released publicly tomorrow. Now, let's share my thoughts on what I think could be the manufacturer of this project. There we are, ladies and gentlemen, thrill six of all ages. That is speaking about the brand new Thorpe Park coaster project. Now, obviously, this is going to be a very, very exciting one. Really excited to see exactly what's going to happen here. Now, obviously, like I said, the big question is, who's going to manufacture this? I mean, let's take into account all the details, shall we? UK's tallest coaster, inversion spotted, splash zone, you know, we've got potentially the world's tallest inversion if it's confirmed to be inversions. They might look like inversions. Some sources say they are inversions, some sources say they're not, or they might not be. If possible, it could be the world's tallest inversion as well. And it's not, and it's interesting, it's not going to follow the Logger's Leap route. It's interesting, it's going to start where, you know, Canada's Creek Railway's station used to be, which is around the same area as the old Platform 15 maze, which ended after Fright Nights this year. So, late 2022 start construction, and obviously we're expecting a 2023 or 2024 opening. I'm probably going to expect 2024, however, 2023 would be very, very nice. But there we go. That is going to be it for this video. Make sure you do like, comment, subscribe. Stay tuned for a big video tomorrow talking about the brand new images shown from the public consultation. That will be coming tomorrow or the day after. And for now, guys, my name is Coast Shell. Keep living the coast life. And I'll see you guys in the next video very, very soon. Take care, guys. Have a thought-partastic day. The Island Knight now with us getting a coaster. Brilliant. Love it.